So Robin sent me out to Sherry's house.
Come on in.
You don't have to go to the gym. You got a gym in your house.
Ah, the fridge. We're looking for exercise equipment, and a great thing that you can use as a dumbbell, water bottles.
Put them right here. You're gonna reach for that chair. And how's that feel?
Good.
Just bend to 90 degrees and come up.
You have chairs all throughout the house. It's something that you can do anywhere, anytime.
This really stood out to me. In Robin's first house, she did step-ups on the back step. Sherry, how's that feel?
Feels good.
All right, I'm heading out to Chalet's house. Chalet hasn't been to the gym in 20 years.
If you have four walls and a ceiling, I can find equipment in your house that you can use.
Whoa, look at this staircase.
Ooh, powered up.
Step-ups. It's all here. What do you see there?
A blank wall.
Just a basic wall sit, okay? This is gonna work your lower body, everything from basically your knee all the way up to the waist.
Where do you feel it?
Right here, and right here. It's burning.
Chalet did an awesome job today. The look on her face was totally different than when we came here.